Yeah, no, this is not what happens.
I woke up like this. I woke up like this. We flawless. Ladies.
11 hours?
New record.
So the first thing I do when I get out of bed is I go to the bathroom, and I like to wash my face right when I wake up just to like wake myself up a little more. So I take my Neutrogena Acne Stress Control Exfoliator and I use this every morning. And generally I'm too lazy to tie my hair back, so I kind of just like tilt my head back so I don't have to tie it up and I won't get it all over my face. Can you guess which one's my towel? Then I just grab my brush and I brush my hair, and usually if I'm lucky it'll just turn out straight in the morning, but sometimes it's a mess and I have to do something about it. But this morning it just turned out straight, which was nice for me. And then I brush my teeth. By the time I wake up or actually get out of bed, it is generally lunchtime, so I decided to make some ravioli for Sage and I.
I need to go outside.
Since summer is ending soon, I have been taking every opportunity I can to just be outside in the sun and in the pool and just everything like that. So I make sure to put lots of sunblock on. And I know this is more of like the day, the summer day, but since my summer morning basically starts in the middle of the day, I just decided to include it. So I like to tan and go on my phone and go in the pool and just have a really fun time. After I go swimming, I like to take a shower and then start getting ready for whatever I'm going to. It might be like a dinner or something, because generally at this time it is not morning anymore, but I just thought I would include getting ready because isn't that what this video is about? For my makeup, I just do my daily makeup routine. I put my concealer on and then I use my MAC Mineralized Skin Finish powder and just put that all over my face. And basically I just do my normal makeup routine. I use my eyebrow gel and my Urban Decay Primer Potion. And then I don't do like full eyeshadow during the summer. So, I mean, I have done full eyeshadow during the summer, but recently I've just been taking my 24-hour shimmer, I forget what this is called. It's a cream eyeshadow, and I just like using a cream eyeshadow and nothing else, and then some mascara. So now I'm just putting my mascara on, and right now I'm using my Voluminous Million Lashes Mascara. And yeah, that's basically all I do. And then I switch up my lip color. I'm just taking this bright, fun one from Maybelline, and I just put that on, and then grab my sunnies, and I'm out the door. So everything in today's outfit is watermelon themed, but I just thought watermelon goes with summer and it would be a cute outfit. So basically my shoes are just red sneakers from Target, and then I'm wearing my favorite pair of jean shorts from American Eagle. My halter top with watermelons all over it is from Brandy Melville, and then my purse is from Rebecca Minkoff. My sunglasses are from Urban Outfitters, and then my awesome watermelon themed phone case is from H&M. And then the bracelet I'm wearing is just this Lynx London bracelet, and that is it. Okay, go ahead.
Oh!
No, snore. We talked about this.
I forgot. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm ready.
I'm not.
It's like the, you're just like, that was a good sleep.
That's what you're talking about.
Okay. That was a good sleep.
That's so funny.
Okay. 11 hours, new record.
Your voice is not that deep.
I feel like that's the kind of voice I need. I go like, yeah, man. Ow. Okay, one more time. Stop. Because I don't say stuff like that.
Thank you.
Okay. 11 hours, new record.